This is how I beat a 2500. So here I propose a two queens against two rooks, but my opponent declined. Queen takes a6 instead. So I punish them after takes takes. I play this nice bishop takes h3 move, and so forcing this pawn to take, and now I can grab the knight, threatening f2. And this rook, look at that. So the rook moves, and now I check, and I play queen e3. All the patience in the world, and here with the advantage, I eventually just checkmate. Hope you